Silutshale South Africa ke asibereki ngobuningi. Ngiyathemba uyasibuza ukuthi kuba yini abantu beSouth Africa namkhile utshala ngaphana ngabereki ngobuningi. Yazi bona uthola umbereko kuxhogeka imali bona ke ukhona ukuthi uthole umbereko loyo. Njani? Kuxhogeka bona ke ukuhambe uyokuhlola i-CV. Kuxhoga imali lokho. Kuxhogeka bona ke internet cafe suke uyokuhlola i-CV kuxhoga imali. Ngezinye iy'nkathi ke bangakufonela bathi no utholile umbereko loyo. Kodwa nabona usuke ekhaya ukuhamba uye emberekweni nakho lokho kuxhoga imali. Ngezinye iy'nkathi bangakufonela bathi utholile umbereko loyo. Kodwa nabona usuke inyanga nayithomako uye emberekweni todi inyanga nayiphelako kuxhoga imali lokho. Singalwisana njani nakho lokho sibabantu beSouth Africa namka sililutsha leSouth Africa? Akhe sibone. Lotshani, lami ibizo ngikumbudungu Bafana Mabena, ngivela ke ku-Asizidembe Wekhaya. La ngila sizothethwa khona ke izinto eziningi, akhe ngihlebele kancane. Sizokuba ke nabososaziwayo, sizokuba ke nabosomabhizinisi, sizokuba ke nabantu ngehlangothini lezepolitiki labo abazokuza sicocisane nabo begodu sazi bona ke njengamaSouth Africa singakhulisana njani. Sicocile nasithomako ngelutsha kodwana ke sifuna ukwazi ukuthi ke singathuthuka njani njengabantu bangapha ke ngeSouth Africa. Khe ngihlebele, awukalahleki mntwana ekhaya, la ukhona ku-Asizidembe Wekhaya. Ngila kuxhogeka bona ke ube khona. Khe ngikukhumbuze kancane, ungakhohlwa like, subscribe and follow. Ungakhohlwa ke sikhuba kuthiwa and share. Naleyo ke kuyinto ke ongayenza mntwana ekhaya. Njengoba ngikutshelile, lami ibizo ngingumbuduku Bafana Mabena. Kodwana ngikhambi ngigedwa, ngikhamba ke nomthwebuli wentombi. Ngikhuluma ngayo ke i-Afri Motive. Ngibo ke abasithwebulako namhlanje. Ngiyathokoza mntwana ekhaya ngokungiboleka indlela.